if Europe is like this, we don't need Europe, because somebody else is come to do our job on less wages than we did. This is the start of European Action Week against the European directive.